Welcome. This is going to be my apartment tour. Coming in from the front door. Kind of get like a little 360 view. I don't know why I left my closet light on, but I'll get to that. So I'm coming to the living room. I have like 4 palm plants. I'm in love with plants right now. This is going to be like that. And waist beads. I'm going to get to that over there. Some of my new hobby project. So when you come there, I just have like a little chair. I actually got this from Ross a couple years ago. Yeah, that chair is lasting. Hey, Abby. Oh, then we got my little pet snake. He is so funny. His name is Toast. Couch, another palm. My little project on my hair. If you want some, let me know. This too. This is pretty cool. Cool for storage. I got that at Burlington. It was like what, $40, and that was not bad. Each of these palms too, like the bigger ones. I know I got that one from Lowe's, and if you go to Lowe's, they're a little bit cheaper than Home Depot for these. I'm sorry, they're a little bit cheaper for these at Home Depot, and these are like $33, I believe, at like low, so definitely go there if you want. At Home Depot, I'm sorry. So definitely go there if you want, you know, something big like that. It's a really nice, you know, it takes up a lot of space and it's just really, you know, serene, I guess. As you can see, I like trees and greenery. Come around to my little at-home library. Thank you for my girl Shine. She gave me this amazing IKEA storage cubicle. I love it. If you want to do like a little book stand, you can do that later. TV, full mirror. I got this one from IKEA. Nice. Another full palm plant. It's almost coming like out a little bit. Come around to the kitchen. I just made some stuff. Not much. We got a little storage. It's pretty cool. I don't have my washer and dryer yet, but coming if I stay. Yep. Okay, so coming back in off the living room, we got to the second part. This is what I love. At least like the one bedroom. Oh, and my little wall. I write something on and try to tack it up. Put it like this, nobody sees it. Yep. So we come in my closet, nothing special, but I love how they did the storage on it. Got a lot of shelves and a lot of mess. So I'm gonna turn this light right back off. Going over, you know, you gotta have the calendar. Today was, well, this month was You Have the Power. So we got the bathroom. I feel like I still want like a picture or something on this wall because it's kind of just bare. So right now I got my plant and a whole bunch of kisses all over the wall. And another plant. Another plant. Love it. Alright, let's go straight across to my bedroom. So, another plant, of course. What were you thinking? Going over this side. Thank you for my headboards again, John. You are the greatest. And my table. What else? I was back out there. Got 2 of those. So she was moving and she gave me everything. I think I need another picture for this wall, but pretty simple in the room. For storage. Coming over here. Oh, that's a mess, but yep. A workout ball, another mirror. My pool. And what I need. Stack it up real cute and leave it like that. And then for the decoration, I just put like the lights. Yeah. Oh. Last but not least, the balcony. Nothing special. But see y'all later.